Excuse me, I came in chewing. I thought I'd be done by the time I got here. Good evening. Hump day. It's fight night. It's time to hit up some Guilty Gear Strive. My sub count is wrong. God damn it. Deal with that while we talk about it. We're going to be starting on floor 10 today. Odds are that means we're going to start with a bit of a rough go. Which is always fine. Always fine. We're just going to kill my frame rate for a couple. You know what? I'll deal with the sub count later. It's not like we're getting a ton of them when I'm not looking. All right. Yeah, we're starting on floor 10 today. It's a hard floor. I'm going to be gatekept out of Celestial as we usually will. And that means that we're going to start with a lot of losses. And that's fine. That's fine. I'm a little out of practice. But in the off-stream time, I spent a little time messing around with a new character. I'm not ready to take him into floor 10 yet. But we're really close to being ready to go with Goldsmith. Goldless. Sorry. So. They saw me coming. And they ran. Right? That's what happened.
Welcome.
Close. Nope. It's fight night. Tuesday, Thursday, and Sunday. Those are bike night. Fuck. Yeah, Wednesday is fighting game night. Play a little Guilty Gear Strive and multiverse is that.
Welcome.
Five people around with cartoon. Fine, fine, fine. Whatever, I'll just go. I mean, I could always bike along, but also, hi, Fred. I'm just imagining, because this is what I use for fighting games, and this is wired, I can imagine it being a bit of a nightmare. I could probably easily play multiverses, because I play that on pad, and DNF Duel I could probably play pretty well. Okay on a bike. I wouldn't say I play it well, because I don't play those games very well in the first place, but... You know, she is what she is.
I knew that they cannot change society.
Oh, he does. Hunk bikes along as we play anyway. Ooh, nice wrap around. Shit. No worries. Thanks for stopping by. We'll miss you through most of it. We'll set a mile. Nice. That was close. It wasn't close at all. We're starting on floor 10. It's gonna be a rough go. Come on, dude. Just press X. Fuck. There's barely anybody on the floor as it is. Just hit the button. Let's keep fighting. Damn. I tried. Come on!
Okay.
Keep trying to do low block, and that is failing me. All right, let's go. It is indeed online. Come on. It's like one of the few multiplayer games I do stream. Aside from putting the online button on Dark Souls. Come on! I'm not professing to be good. It's all about practice and getting in the reps, right? Like any Souls game, playing the game gets you better at the game, right? And it's all about learning, like, certain mechanics. There's universal mechanics across fighting games. And then from there, it's just a matter of learning your character, right? And Guilty Gear Strive is a very fast-paced game, and I've chosen to, like, play one of the slowest-ass fucking characters in the game. And it's just a matter of adapting to the game around you, right? Are you ready? And, you know, motion controls at some point, or the motions of move. Yes, I am using an arcade style controller. That's where I come from in my past. I am of the arcade stick variety. When I first started this game, I was playing on a controller, and then I invested a little bit extra. I say a little bit, it was a $100 controller. And it, like, vastly improved how I do motion controls because... Fuck off. I come from that background of, like, early-ass Street Fighter. So... And when I say early ass, that wasn't Street Fighter 1, it was Street Fighter 2. But I remember when it showed up and, like, it was a fuck off. Stop dropping my fucking inputs. Yeah, I went to college with Fred. The second time.
Slash. Dual T.
biking's embarrassing. Like, you get the open, but it's fucking everything after that I'm fucking on. And then he bounces me around for a little bit. I don't know why I pressed a button. Broke out of my block. Yes. A lot of our class weren't even born when the NES existed. Let alone the SNES. I think the first gray hair I grew courtesy of college, I can't remember who it was, but they're like, oh yeah, I had an N64 when I was like 6 years old. I was like, bro, stop, you're hurting me. Fucking move, Jesus. Great thing about the controller like this is you can beat it up. It was funny, I was talking to a friend today who just started college. Like, doing their that whole second trip of college thing like I did. Anyway, they started college and I was like, hey, you know, somebody in your class might be a blackout baby. Because back in 2003, there was that big blackout on the North American Eastern Seaboard, right? So, I was making fun of her for that. I was like, hey, some of your classmates might be fucking blackout babies. What is going on here? Where is everybody? Because the kids that were the blackout was in 2003, August of 2003. So there's college age kids who were conceived on that day. Welcome. Hey, there's everybody. God, I'm sweating. I'm like, why am I so sweaty? Oh, fuck off. Another goddamn biking? Yeah, we had to do the same thing. Restaurant I was working at, they're like, here, take these steaks. They're gonna go bad in the freezer.
Are you ready?
Yay, today's the day I get bullied by bikins because everybody's talking about biking on the internet. Yeah, it was pretty awesome. And like everybody, like, you know, in the burbs was just, there's like whole goddamn streets just barbecuing, right? Getting home was an adventure too, because, you know. Shit. Holy shit. What are the Vikings today, man? Like, fuck. They did a fucking bunch of steroids? Was there a patch I wasn't fucking paying attention to? I'm going down the fucking 4-8 at this shit. Ah! Not what I fucking input. Oh my god, this game's pissing me off today. Love for my buttons to do something. Shit. Toronto wasn't that bad. I'd have to look it up. I don't remember, to be honest. Get flicked. Ooh. You know what? I have to blame this on not practicing properly. Usually I get a couple practice rounds in training mode in the game. Just to remember my motions. And I forgot to do that today. Because I've been trying to learn a new character. Sometimes this game is so fucking stupid. Like, why did I go through the wall on that? I'm not having a good day today. This is like the start of Bloodborne yesterday. Holy shit. I'm just getting bullied today. Nago Ryuki. Ooh, he's a new Nago. A baby Nago. Unless he's a Smurf. What are we thinking? Smurf? Twink? Nope, he's a baby Nago. Oh. This doesn't even feel fair. Alright, we'll be nice to him. Sorry, dude. Welcome to Nago. He's new. With the character, at least. Shame he's on floor 9 with a character he's unfamiliar with, but... Well, he learned a green shield out of my grab, so there's that. But... Probably screaming at his machine right now. Oh my god, Nago sucks! Like one of the best characters in the game, but he comes with downside. Oh, good reaction. Okay. Nice, you got the two shots in. Okay, there we go. Overhead, but new. Big chops. I'll dial it back on a newer player. I'm not going to be too mean. Like, yeah, a W is a W on ranked, but... Like, he's clearly learning the ropes with Nago. I'll dial it. Not yet, but that was a bad burst. But this is clearly a newer player, so I'm dialing it way back. I've been bullied a lot today so far. Dude, you gotta come right swinging, my dude. There we go. Well, he's got the three piece. He's just gotta learn to follow up. Get that Beyblade in. Here we go. We're in your range. Okay. Nice. Okay, you read that. Yep, good backdash. Sorry about your blood. How you doing today, Nick Reckniner? I almost felt a little condescending on that, but... Truth is, I didn't feel good with how bad I beat him in, like, the first round. I was like, okay, let's dial it. No? No, Chip? Sure? Are you sure, Chip? I mean, granted, it's not a losing battle if I touch him.
Are you ready?
No. Sorry, sir. We fought already. I'm tired of your bullying. Yeah, this is... Okay. So, yeah, basically, it's kind of like set up... it's set up to a certain degree like a big arcade. And this is the ranked mode. Like, honestly, all the lobbies sort of look like this, where you find an opponent playing a character that you either want to play against or you're willing to play against or whatever. I declined that last game because that guy's already beaten me, and I don't need that in my life right now. If it's all that I have left, that we're all I have available, I'll fight him again. And that's what it looks like. So if he jumps on my station again, we'll do it. I like it. People hate it. A lot of people just prefer to sit there and wait for a match to come up. But that always, like, those lobbies always end up being bad, right? And the matchmaking just ends up being so terrible. King of Fighters 15 is dealing with that right now. Like, nobody likes King of Fighters 15's matchmaking. Try this station. Come on, Kai. Come on. Come on. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about my snacking habits, young frog. Come here, you have a good night. Okay, kiddos? You want to put that in the sink?
Yeah.
If you got a problem with it? Thank you. Yeah. But what this does have is kind of a building setup. So right now I'm on the 9th floor of this building, which is the ranks. And as you win more matches, you get into higher floors of the building. You can visit higher floors than you're ranked. You can't visit lower floors, right? So if you're ranked 9, you can't go to 8, 7, 6 and go bully people. You got to go either at 9 or higher to 10. If you look up there, you'll see that's the floor I'm on. How many people are on the floor? The local time on the floor. And which server I'm on is up there in the top left, too. Alright, let's go fight this Testament.
Are you ready? Duel 1. Let's go!
Oh my goodness. And rollback frames. Oh, you read that, eh? Not what I wanted to do. Gotcha! Oh yeah, no, that's what I'm, I kind of read that. Guilty Gear is definitely on, like, a big upturn from previous. Like, I'd never heard of Guilty, or I never even tried a Guilty Gear until this one. I saw this one on Moist Critical's channel. He was playing it, and I was like, aesthetically, I love this fucking game. Actually, I think Moist Critical was playing Tekken too. But... fair enough. No, I'm reading the wrong health bar. No! Not what I wanted to do! Oh. I'm really bad on the right side anyway. I'm really bad. I should just say I'm really bad.
Duel 1. Let's
non-gendered? And rollback frames. Eiffel. We'll just call it the Goth Eiffel? Goth Fu? Lucky bitch. No! It is. It's really fun. It's very heavy metal inspired too. A lot of the names of moves are actually heavy metal songs and shit. The lead designer does the music with his own like metal band. It's pretty cool. Fuck right off. Are you kidding me? Yeah, it's kind of in the vein of Street Fighter and Mortal Kombat. Button combinations and directional combinations do things. Man, this guy started fucking lagging just as I started winning too. God damn it. I should not be losing this fucking game. Like, I fucking hit slash in the air. Fuck. I had so many inputs dropped on the lag on that. That was fucking brutal. That was frustrating as fuck. Get a better internet connection, asshole. I felt like I was like 4 frames behind on everything, man. Like, no move was coming out when I wanted it to come out. And like, I know I'm making, it sounds like I'm making.
Are you ready?
Speaking of fucking so from a matchup I'm supposed to win to a matchup I'm probably going to lose. Fucking Faust! Nice burst, bro. Oh my god! Not what I fucking pressed! Sure. Fucking hell, I hate this fucking character. I don't know why I did that, but there was no out for me on that.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
I won't do the fucking moves I tell you to do! This is overkill. But I'm pissed. It's getting my teeth on that shit. Get the fuck off the floor. We get it. You're a fucking floor tech. Get the fuck on it. God, I fucking hate Faustus so fucking much. Great. Bump down to 8th floor. Alright, I need to fucking calm down. I'm losing my shit right now. The fact that I let that Kai get that much off of me. Lucky bastard. Lately, I haven't been staying on the 8th floor particularly long. Alright, you have a good one, man. Thanks for hanging out.
Mankind knew that they cannot change society, So instead of Duel 1, let's rock.
Literally not what I pressed, but okay. I got bad news, dude. I think I'm farming you.
Mankind knew that they cannot change. Duel 1. Let's
Alright. Let's go. weird interaction.
Duel 2. Let's rock. Mankind knew that they... Duel 1. Let's rock!
I tried to get greedy on that. Let's go for style points. Big boy fight. Go.
Are you ready?
All right, Bjorkhead. It's cool. Let's pot it up.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Not bad.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Oh my god, what is going on all this? Hold a position for now. We got something.
Are you ready?
He didn't want it. We're it, my dude.
Let's go. choice. Slash.
Hmm. Go again. Sorry, dude. Oh, bro! Okay. Got caught in the throw spam. Lesson learned.
Let's
rough. That was rough.
Are you ready? Mankind knew that they cannot change society. Duel 1. Let's rock.
Fair enough.
Duel 2. Let's rock.
Let's go.
literally not what I fucking threw. I am not having a good night tonight.
Are you ready?
Come on!
Thank you.
Press the roll. I'm switching games.